The week isn't even over yet, and Adele is already saying hello to the biggest first week album sales in all of history. The powerful lyrics and soaring vocals for the album's first single are propelling her third studio album, 25, her age when writing these songs, to hit these record-breaking heights. Now forecast to sell nearly 3 million albums in the US alone, Adele's easily saying bye-bye-bye to the previous fastest-selling record holders. NSYNC's album, No Strings Attached, which sold 2.4 million in its first week 15 years ago. The record bosses, no doubt pleasantly surprised, but likely nobody more stunned than the singer herself. Adele considered walking away from the spotlight after her last record, 21, which sold more than 11 million copies. Fearing she'd never repeat the sales and critical acclaim, she thought it might be better to leave it all behind on a high note. Never mind, I'll find
someone like you. This one was me kind of on my knees, really.
21 was a breakup album, the singer says. She calls 25 a makeup record. I'm making up with myself, making up for lost time, making up with everything I ever did and never did. And the phenomenal album sales are easily making up for any money Adele would have received from streaming music services like Spotify. Taking Taylor Swift's game plan one step further, Adele also kept the new record off of Apple Music, a strategy that's clearly driving people to buy the album.
The fact that Adele is able to reject streaming places her in the 1% of the 1% of the music industry. It has become its own music industry status symbol.
Adele doesn't just do sad songs, she can also make us laugh. Joining in with a group of Adele impersonators on the BBC. The world's watched her grow, singing her way from 19 to 21, and now 25 is taking her right into the record books. Samuel Burke, CNN, London.